my soaking to the masses, writing my poems for the